This is Unity, Joy of Life. I'm Nancy Norman, and this is your weekly wisdom. Well, we have been studying this book called The Four Agreements by Don Miguel Ruiz. And what a fabulous book it is. These four agreements are for us at this day and at this time. We can put them into action in our lives today. So the first agreement was be impeccable with your word. Have you been impeccable with your word? Have you been aware of how you use your words? Well, I came across some biblical things about how to use words. The first one comes from Proverbs 12, verse 18, and it says, "Reckless words pierce like a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healings." And from Ephesians 4:29, "Don't let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouths." Don't let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouths. So be impeccable with your word. And Don Luis says, speak with integrity. Say only what you mean. Use the power of your word in the direction of truth and of love. And last week, we talked about agreement number two, and that is, don't take anything seriously. Nothing, Don Miguel Ruiz says, nothing others do is because of you. What others say and do is a projection of their own reality. When you are immune to the opinions and the actions of others, you won't be the victim of needless suffering. So remember, we talked about the idea of don't take anything personally, because it's none of our business. What you think of me is none of my business. Or if we hear gossip, we can say, that is none of my spiritual business. And now, agreement number three. Agreement number three is don't make assumptions. Find the courage to ask questions and to express what you really want. Communicate with others as clearly as you can to avoid misunderstandings, sadness, and drama. With this one agreement, you can completely transform your life. With this one agreement, don't make assumptions. And you know what? We make assumptions all the time, every single day. We make assumptions about people, about what they're doing, about what they're thinking, about everything in life. And then we take it personally. In fact, Don Miguel says that all of the sadness and all of the drama that we have lived in our lives are rooted in making assumptions and taking them personally. We don't know what someone is thinking. We don't know what is going on in their lives. I'd like to share with you a personal story that was rather amusing. A friend asked me one day why I was mad and upset with a mutual friend, Sally. And my reply was, what would make Sally think that I was mad or upset with her? Well, my friend said, were you in Macy's on Saturday? And I said, well, yes, I was. And then she proceeded to tell me that Sally was there also with her daughter. And Nancy, she said, you walked right past her, didn't say hello, didn't say a word. My only comment was, I didn't even see her. That Saturday, I was very busy. And I had a lot to do. And I had to go into Macy's to pick something up. And I was focused on getting into Macy's and out of Macy's as quick as I could. So I was totally focused and not aware that I had walked right past Sally. So Sally, without communicating anything to me, assumed that I was mad at her and upset with her and she took it personally. Do you know how many times that happens? Do you know how many times we dream things? We dream things up and in our own imagination, and then we make assumptions. Assumptions based on false facts, only to find out that it was not what we thought it was after all. It's always so much better to ask questions and to communicate. And as Don Miguel says, don't make assumptions. And just with that one agreement, Don Miguel says you can completely change your life. Be impeccable with your word. Don't take things personally. And don't make assumptions. God bless you, and have a wonderful week.